What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. My name is Just Jen. That's me. Hey. So I am a YouTube reactor, and I was perusing through YouTube, right? And I'm trying to figure out, I'm searching, how do you add subtitles to your videos? Long story short, every one of them are super uber complicated, and most of them require you adding additional software or paying a service. And I'm like, man, I'm a single mom. I'm broke. Nope. Not going to work for me. There's got to be another way. I am pleased to tell you guys that I'm going to show you a super easy way to add subtitles to your videos. So I'm going to click onto this screen here and I'm going to show you how to do it. I'm going to explain to you guys step by step. Ready? All right, y'all. First, what you are going to do is you're going to go to your channel. So it is a name. You will go in to your manage videos. All right. And then you're going to just pick a video that you want to add subtitles to. Say this one. Now, over here on the left-hand side, you're going to see your details, analytics, editor, comments. Click on subtitles. All right, you're going to see this screen right here. Here's where the magic happens. So you're going to see that automatically your videos, once posted and processed, have published automatic subtitles on. So what you are going to do next, you are going to click this beautiful blue duplicate and edit button here. You're going to kind of peruse through just to make sure everything's okay. Predominantly, they really do have them pretty well set. So all you do after, if you need to do some proofreading, you can go ahead and just change it there, correct? Over here. And then what you're going to do next, hit this publish button. Very easy. Now, down here, after you've published that, you'll see it, published by creator. You're going to add your languages. And my demographic is predominantly English, Indonesian, so on and so on. So let's do this. I'm going to add on, let's say, we'll keep true to the, just the basics. So let's try French. I can add German. There's a ton of languages in here, you guys. I mean, even different parts of like Germany, like the German language spoken in several different countries like Austria, Germany, Switzerland, wherever your audience pretty much is. We'll go ahead and add Indonesian here as well. And I like to do Spanish also. I wish I was bilingual, especially if you're doing artists who are from Russia or whatnot, you're going to want to add that Russian language as well. So I'm going to show you guys how to do that as well. You know, I do a lot of singers from Russia or from Indonesia. So I always add Russian subtitles to that. All right. What we do next is, okay, we've picked French first. Click add. This will pull up. You can, now this is where it got confusing for me on other videos. Upload files, type manually or auto sync, and it tells you that you can type your subtitles or upload a photo file that is paid for. I'm not paying for it. It's $3 a minute, and sometimes they don't even offer the language that you need. Typing manually, yeah, you're going to sit here, depending on how long your video is, for many hours. And then you have to time it all out, what have you. And it's just something that, as you know, parents, I know if you guys are parents, we just don't have time for. But there's this lovely button right here. This area is called Auto Translate. You're going to go ahead and click on that. And look at this. All of your, there you go, all of your subtitles already published are right here. Of course, they're calling me Justin instead of Just Jen, but that's okay. I don't care. They can get it from my thumbnails or whatnot. So I'm going to hit that. And you can even like edit this if that's a problem. Let's hit continue. And then they called me Justin. My name is just Jen. So let's just fix that. Just Jen. I'm sure that it's probably at the end as well. Yep. And then I always say I'm. Oops, wrong button. Publish. Okay, now on to German. You're gonna do the same thing. Auto translate. Hit the publish button. Indonesian. Auto translate. And so on, you guys. And if you notice up here, it changed to just Jen, and then I hit publish. So now it's published. We're gonna go ahead and do the Spanish ones. It's this easy, guys. Publish. Russian. Auto translate. Publish. And all of your subtitles are there. Now, if you want to add your titles, you can do that as well. This will come up here and it's already translated with TubeBuddy. Now, I pay for TubeBuddy, guys. So if you do not have TubeBuddy, this might not be available to you. So I just want to make that clear and concise right now that I do have TubeBuddy Premium. It's this easy, guys. You hit translate, publish, add, translate, publish, add, translate, publish. Now I have the highest level. I think it's like a legend level on TubeBuddy here. If you're gonna be a YouTube reactor or any kind of content creator, I suggest you get TubeBuddy tools. You can do thumbnail generators and all kinds of stuff like that. But we're not doing that. We're just doing the video on subtitles today. So now that we've done this, I mean, look at this. So now everything that's in your descriptions as well and your title has been translated. Okay. Now, what we do, go on YouTube. You're gonna go to settings, subtitles, and all of these subtitles,
Okay,
what
so
you have
welcome to my
done,
channel. I am just Jen. That's me. Hi. So
are up
today
here
I'm going to
on
be
the
reacting
screen.
to
You can
voice
change
clip
them. You know, we've
doing a
put
cover
Russian.
of Tennessee Whiskey. Now that's a Chris
We've also
Stapleton
done
cover, you guys, and today we're
Spanish.
reacting to it because Gary Hughes, he requested it yesterday on my live
And
stream, and
we've
I'm
done
like,
German.
yes, Gary.
So,
Yes.
guys,
Now,
that
love
is
me some voice
exactly
clip.
how you put subtitles on your videos. That easy. You don't have to pay for a service. You don't have to sit there and manually type them. You don't have to upload your videos, give somebody else permission to run your YouTube channel. That was something that I wasn't willing to do. So one day I was just playing around and I figured it out. So, guys, if this video helped you out in any way whatsoever, make sure you smash that like button for me. If you would like more tips like this, hit that subscribe button. And if you would like to, you guys, leave me comments. What would you like to see me do more videos of explaining how to put stuff on YouTube? What kind of content? I will be glad to help anybody who needs it. All right, guys, take care of yourselves. Take care of one another. My name is just Jen. Thanks for watching. See ya.